Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add basic comments in Adobe Acrobat with the new interface introduced in 2023. We'll also look at how to sort comments and delete comments. We'll cover other annotations such as deletion strikethroughs, text insertions, and highlights in a separate tutorial. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous tutorial on the same topic, which is linked in the description box below. In this section, we'll look at two different ways to add basic comments, which Adobe calls sticky notes. To use the first method, select the Add a Comment icon in the Quick Access toolbar. Then select Add a Comment from the menu if it's not already selected. Your cursor will become a sticky note icon. Click the icon on the page where you want to leave your comment. Next, type your comment into the pop-up text box. Note that you can select the At button if you want to mention other reviewers working with you on a shared PDF. When you're finished, select Post. And then select the X to close the comment pop-up box. You can double-click the sticky note icon to reopen the comment as necessary. You can also leave replies and comments by using the reply text box and then selecting the post option. To use the second method, select All Tools in the toolbar and then select Add Comments from the menu. Next, select the Add a Comment icon in the Quick Access toolbar. Once again, select Add a Comment from the menu if it's not already selected. Your cursor will again become a sticky note icon. Click the icon on the page where you want to leave your comment. When the commenting pane appears, type your comment into the text box, and then select Post. From the commenting pane, you can also type a reply into other reviewers' comments and then select the post option. To sort comments, select All Tools in the toolbar, followed by Add Comments. Next, select the three-dot menu at the top of the commenting pane. From there, select Sort Comments. You can then select an option such as page, author, or date from the submenu. To delete a comment, select the three-dot menu in the comment, followed by Delete from the menu. Alternatively, right-click on a PC or control-click on a Mac the sticky note icon on the page, and then select Delete from the shortcut menu. If you want to delete multiple comments at once, select the first comment in the commenting pane and then press the Shift key as you select the last one. All the comments in between should now be selected. And you can press the Delete key on your keyboard to remove them all. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to change your name for comments in Adobe Acrobat. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.